This is Florida Gulf Coast University.
This wonderful opportunity to work with Florida Gulf Coast University and the wonderful folks in engineering at the Whitaker Center was sponsored by Heartland Educational Consortium, which is where I work, and we serve Highlands, Hardee, Hendry, DeSoto, Okeechobee, and Glades counties. It's federal through state funding geared toward enhancing STEM education and enriching STEM education for gifted and talented students in small and rural districts.
And it's the idea of supersizing a Rube Goldberg machine. And so everyone in camp was given the challenge to create a machine that has 7 links to 8 different tables, and they were given a big pile of stuff, and we're told, go create.
Every team will have 3 chances to make their 7 links.
3, 2, 1.
Our students don't always have access to some of the same enrichment activities that you would find in a larger town. So through this grant, we're able to help these students explore what's out there post-secondary, what might be involved in an engineering program, and also in this program will be exploration of careers, career placements, and internships. Students in the state being exposed to cutting-edge careers, great exposure for the universities, and it really helps us help our students meet their fullest potential.
The slightly less fun but no less important challenge.
Clean up.